What's up, guys? We're back. Go on to the next chapter. The patient. Well, that's not creepy.
Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk, too.
Journal of Sebastian Castellanos. February 2005. Myra was almost killed this afternoon, shot by a suspect we were pursuing. Thank God I was there. She's gonna be okay. But seeing her bleeding like that, thinking I was going to lose her without telling her how I really feel, was unbearable. I think she feels the same way. There's something undeniable between us. It's against the code of conduct, but I have to let her know how I feel about her. I hope I'm not setting myself up for embarrassment.
I knew it.
It's been a while since your last visit. Whatever is the matter? You don't look well at all.
Saving. Nice.
Going.
could have happened here? Valerio, it's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away. Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Valerio. Impossible. Couldn't be Ruvik.
That came from outside.
Yes. Inconceivable. This couldn't have happened. Nice shooting.
You should find this useful. This way, please.
Where are you taking me? You don't talk much.
Detective Castellanos, do you have a key like this? That key will allow you to open this door. The contents are yours. Please, come back whenever you need to.
All right, guys, we'll leave it there for now. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, which I'll see you in the next video. Have a good one. The game's getting good. I'm enjoying it. You should too.